This is a video tutorial of my newspaper article blog application. Here you can open and load a file, which you can also do here. This button lets you save the article. Here you can load an image, which will be displayed here. Here you can enter a comment. You can post up to 5 comments, which would be displayed in here. The latest comment would be displayed on top. Here is in the manager is where most of the functions are coded. Here is the XAML code of the application, and the code to post the picture is inside window main window.xaml.cs.